Hey guys, I hope you people are doing good. Well guys, I have been following so many posts from the job seekers that we are facing a hard time when it comes to getting a job. You know, I understand the job market is worse than ever. But you know, one thing that I have also observed is number of fake posts that are being posted on LinkedIn from various recruiters. Every second person is trying to become a recruiter. Just see this post. She's saying that KPMG is hiring graduates for different positions. And she asks you people to comment interested and she will share the further details. Now this post had received around 1500 comments and she hasn't replied to even to a single person, and she not itself herself, you know, basically added any link here in the comment. So what she basically tries to do is to gain followers. So same is the story with this person. She's like Prachi Malhotra, working with a company who have merely two or three employees in Indian location, and she's hiring like every single day. She's hiring for different people for the different role. God knows for which company she hiring. She just used to provide a link that you need to people will need to go fill a Google form and then they will get back to you, but they will never get back to you. This is just a way to understand who all in the job market is looking for a job, then you know in the later time they can sell out their paid solutions. You people can analyze this by yourself as well. Getting a job is tough. Now how come you can get a job that just by commenting interested, email ID or hi or something like that? Hence, always entertain those posts only who have said, here is my email ID, that is maybe you know the person name like Jatin at companyname.com, like at onlineseoblog.com. Just entertain those posts. Just focus on those posts. Maybe the response rate will be low, but the response rate would be authenticated and would be something which is relevant. Now, once you people see a authenticated job post where the person has said, this is my email ID and submit your job application. Now you people need to submit three very important things along with your job application. That is the agenda of today's session that we are going to cover today. The first thing that you people need to have very handy is a company specific presentation. Now before all this, you people must have one very important thing, that is employee referral. The person who have posted their job, either you can reach out to him or her that, you know, I'm interested for this job. This is my skill section and that's why I want to apply for this job because it is very, very relevant to me. And I want to employ a referral from you. Can you provide it to me? Okay. The same message you can post to 4 or 5 employees of the same company. Here is the video that will help you people to frame a pitch to you, basically, you know, get an employee referral. And how to find an employee referral, this is the video. So these two part of video are very important when it comes to getting employee referral. Now once you have the employee referral for that company, how it will help you? As per the research by Glassdoor and Naukri.com, the chances of getting HR interview call by employee referral increased by 35% to 40%. That's the first advantage. Second, you people can authenticate whether the job post is real or not, or the second person have just posted a fake job just to gain some followers or not. So same criteria, you can do that with that fake job post as well. Reach out to the company employee and ask whether this is a genuine or not. If genuine, can you please provide me a employee referral? Now get ready with your three weapons. First weapon is company specific presentation, where you will include knowledge, not about you, about the company, what you know about the company. That way you can gain the confidence from the recruiter that you did some research before applying for a job. You did not follow the traditional method of just sending out the resume to the recruiter. Rather, you did some research and you prepared a presentation like this, where you included everything about the company. And then you concluded the presentation with some challenges that company can face, which will help you to have a conversation around it. Make sure people are preparing these points at a very, knowledgeable scale. And then just end the presentation with a reference section showing these many research articles I read. These many articles I read before preparing this presentation. Yes, I did my homework of getting ready with the company related information. Second weapon. Second weapon is the cover letter. this video will help you guys. How to prepare a cover letter. I have taken a professional cover letter as an example in this video, and I have tried to map it with the job responsibility of a company specific job description. This will help you for sure in order to make a professional cover letter. Third is your ATS compatible resume. ATS, applicant tracking system, where all you need to do is to match the keywords of the job description in your resume. So just like when you prepare up, people are preparing the cover letter, this will help you people to prepare a ATS compatible resume as well. So these are the three weapons which comes very handy when it comes to applying for a job. So there are two types of candidates who will apply for a job, basically three. First, who just posted interested on that fake job post and kept on waiting. Second, who think that, you know, let's apply in bulk for every company and just submitted his or her resume in every company. Third is people like you who have watched my video and prepared these three weapons and then submitted your job application. Although this is time taking, but will yield good results. Rest, you people are enough knowledgeable, you people are perfect in every manner, you people are matured enough to take that final decision whether you need to entertain those posts or do this particular technique. If you people agree with me, please hit a like button and let's have a conversation on comment section what else we can include in our job application to make it stand out from every candidate who applies for that job. Namaskar, and looking forward to your presence in the next video.